Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty making from Naio Nails. In this video, I have something exciting and super duper to show you. We have a brand new collection. It is the Nude Pink collection. Now, on JJ's hands, I have got all the collection because there are 10 gorgeous colours. I'm going to start with this one. Now this is more of a lavender nude pink, so it's called Lilac Buds. I'll show you what that looks like. So you can see it's got that lilac undertone to it. If you apply just one coat of this, it will be more sheer, so you can use it with French. All of this collection you can use as a French base as well. This has got a nice lilac undertone, so I think that looks really nice just on its own, to be honest. Now this one, I really like this one. This is called Second Blush. This is more pinky, so you can see the two together there. You can definitely see there's quite a big difference between these two. So you've got this one with the lilac undertones, but this one with the gorgeous pink tone to it. It makes the nail look really flush. So as if it's flushed with blood, it's really healthy. And this too, if you put one coat on, will be a great base for a French. Then we have Flower Girl. Now you've got news. I'm not going to be a flower girl, but I'm going to be a maid of honour.
Who for?
I thought you were going to say you were getting married there.
No, no one's going to marry me, are they? So that's gorgeous as well. It's a... I'd definitely say that is a colour that you could use on anybody, any skin tone really. It's not too pale, but it's not too deep, whereas that one's obviously a bit more flush. So yeah, that's Flower Girl. The next one, which to be honest I think is my favourite, is Shy Time, clearly named after me, because I'm so shy. Shy Time has a more of a really... nude, and when I say nude, I mean it really matches the actual nail bed colour, I think. So I like to say it's a dirty nude. I like a dirty nude, to be honest. It's a bit more earthy. But that too, even if you just put one or two very thin, very, very, very thin coats on, it will be great for a French. And then we have on the thumb here, this, can you see how we're getting a bit more pink? So it's a bit more, not quite Barbie pink, but it's definitely a pastel pink colour, and that's Powder Puff. So it's a paler pink compared to the others. And then we have Pale Bloom. Now again, this is a paler colour. It's not quite as pinky as the other one. If you put those two together, can you see the difference? This has more pink tones, whereas this is a pale nude. Definitely this one's a bit more pink than this one. This one's definitely more of a nude colour. And then we have Morning Glow. That's quite a good name because it's better than Morning Glory.
You nearly said Morning Glory, didn't you?
I nearly said this one's called Morning Glory. No, it's called Morning Glow. So that's a nice nude. We're going more, it's got more of a peachy tone to this one, definitely. Great for a French as well, depending on your client's skin colour. And then we're going a little bit paler, but still got that peach tone to it. And this one is Baby's Breath Stinks of Milk. This one definitely doesn't smell like milk though. Oh, baby sick. Sorry. But this is gorgeous as well. It's definitely got that peach tone to it. And then we're getting slightly more peachy. And I would say this is more of a dirty peach colour. So it's more earthy toned. And this one's called French Cream. You can see that it is pale as well. And then the palest one out of the collection is Blank Canvas. Now, this colour is great if somebody's going away and they're going to have a banging suntan, unlike us at the wintertime. Well, I suppose unlike us at summertime as well, living in England. But it's definitely...
this summer, definitely.
Yeah. It's definitely a really nice colour to show off a tan. It's a great colour just for a base as well. You could wear that as a full cover. Very nice. If you apply it thinly, you can use it as a French as well. All this collection is perfect for French or somebody that wants something really natural and they want it to match their skin tone, because there are that many skin tones out there. You want a nude to match everybody. So this is a collection for you. Shy Time, which is my favourite. I'll just open this to show you. So you can see that it has some transparency. But a few coats of that and you will get an opaque colour. The curing time for this collection and all of the Urban Graffiti colours is 30 seconds in the LED lamp. If you're using a UV lamp, then you're going to cure it for 2 minutes to get your full cure. Obviously, then you will apply top coat. So you're going to apply the Urban Graffiti top coat. This is a no tacky layer top coat, so it's not sticky. You don't have to wipe away the gel residue from the top. You just put the colour on, then your top coat, cure, and you're done. Of course, you need to put a bit of cuticle oil on though. Always a bit of cuticle oil. Let me just show you these cuticle oils while we're here. Because I've not used these ones before, so I just thought I'd show them you. We've got a lemon one and a freesia. Is that how I say it?
It's freesia.
Freesia. It's not free, it's just freesia. So you can use those after. Obviously, the lemon one's a gorgeous lemony smell. And then the freesia is a nice floral smell. With the new pink collection, obviously, you can see the colour instantly because it's on the top. This is exactly the same as what's in the bottle, because in here is the actual gel. So it's a very true reflection of the colour because it is the actual colour. And also, if you have got like a whole heap of Urban Graffiti gel polishes like we do behind us, you can instantly tell that this is the nude collection from the actual label as well. All the labels are the same. So you can see that they all match. They are a nude colour. And you can see that they go from a real pale pink working all the way to the peachy pinks here. And I know, obviously, it says new pink on, so that's obviously the collection. But it's quite instantly recognisable when you put it next to the other colours, because I've got some here. Let me show you this. So you've got, this is the colour collection. So these are the black and white ones. They've both got the same label. Yeah? Place that next to it. You can instantly see that these are from the nude collection. But I think that's really important as well, because when you have so many colours, which most of us do, you know, we keep buying them because they're so pretty and gorgeous. Then you have this whole heap of them and you instantly want to be able to pick out the colour that you want. And yes, we have other colours that are a nude kind of colour, like what I'm wearing today. I'm wearing pashmina. So if you put pashmina next to the nude collection, you can still see that this is from your nude collection, not this one. This is just a colour. And all of the nude collections are the same consistency, so they have a slight sheer finish to them, so they are slightly transparent. But if you put 2 to 3 coats on, you will have a full opaque colour. Whereas if you use the normal colour range, they are very, very opaque. So you can see the difference between the pashmina colour. Look at the brush. You can't see any of the brush through it, can you? Whereas if you look at the nude ones, you can see some of the brush colour coming through. So it's not quite as opaque, which makes it awesome for French. All that... All of our new collection is available on the website. That'll be linked below. You can go straight to that collection. You can buy the whole collection if you want, or you can buy them individually. Say if you just really like this one, which JJ really likes, which is Lilac Buds, you could just buy that. It's up to you. If it was me, I'd have the full collection, so I know that whoever I do nails on, I can match that colour perfectly to their skin tone. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe to this channel. Give us a thumbs up. All the products I've shown you today, all these individual colours, will be linked below somewhere by the powers of Adam. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!